Welcome to Sendram Academy YouTube channel. Welcome to Sendram Academy YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about daily current affairs in English, 20th April 2020. Daily current affairs in English, 20th April 2020. The first question: which state became the first state in the country to carry out rapid testing for COVID-19? Which state has become the first state in the country to carry out rapid testing for COVID-19? The answer is option A, Rajasthan. Next, second question: how much amount central government released to state and union territories under MGNREGS scheme, which means Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee. The answer is option C, ₹7,300 crore. Next, third question: how much does SP Ratings company reduce India's growth forecast from 3.5% in financial year 2020-21? The answer is 1.8%. So 3.5% to 1.8% reduced. Okay, already they rated 3.5%, now 1.8%. Next, fourth question: which of the following ministry has set color codes for lockdown 2.0 to manage the COVID-19 pandemic? Which of the following ministry has set color codes for lockdown 2.0 to manage the COVID-19 pandemic? The answer is Ministry of Health. Next, fifth question: who has launched the National List Intangible Cultural Heritage of India in New Delhi? The answer is Prahlad Singh Patel. Next, sixth question: which company buys 122-year-old UK company Norden Motorcycles for rupees 153 crore? The answer is option A, TVS Motor. Next, seventh question: which of the following small finance bank has launched self-pay fixed deposit and self-pay savings accounts? The answer is Equitas Small Finance Bank. Next, eighth question: which Indian organization has introduced automatic mist-based sanitizers, dispensing unit and UV sanitization box and handheld UV device to enhance the operations at public places during the COVID-19 pandemic? The answer is DRDO, Defense Research and Development Organization. Next, ninth question: when is observed World Liver Awareness Day on every year? When is observed World Liver Awareness Day on every year? The answer is April 19. World Heritage Day, April 18. So you have to remember these days. Next, 10th question: Luis Sepulveda Calfugra passed away recently due to COVID-19. He belongs to which field? The answer is writer and journalist. Next, last question of the video: how much amount have been deposited in their bank accounts under the direct financing scheme from 24th March 2022 17th April 2020 during the national curfew, which means lockdown? The answer is 11th question, option D, rupees 36 crore 6 sorry 36,659 crore. Okay, so you are watched daily current affairs. Daily current affairs in English, 20th April 2020. If you like this video, please like, comment and share this video to your friends and others. And please subscribe Centrum Academy YouTube channel. And please press bell icon Centrum Academy YouTube channel. Whenever we are uploading new videos, you will get notification from this channel. Thanks for watching this video.